Seth Keltner coming to you once again from Austin, Texas for Keltner and Cole. And today, I'm looking at Furious slides. Furious slides, okay? This was made by my friend Charles at Furious Slides. It's the best slide I've ever used in my life, and I'm not kidding. It's the reason we're talking to you about it today. It is made out of a block of titanium. Not a titanium tube, but a block of titanium. And he's got his own process that he uses to finish these things out. So what it ends up sounding like, which I think is really cool, is it sounds like somewhere between brass and glass. It kind of sounds like a glass slide, kind of sounds like a brass slide. It's got a little bit of both, and it has an interesting texture and finish on it. It's really hard to see because it's microscopic, but if you got really close, you'll see that my name is actually on the end of the slide. So what he'll do for you is he'll actually, in some cases, he'll put your name right there on the end. Can you see that?
I think I can.
Yeah, it says Lance Keltner on there somewhere. Yeah, it's tiny. It's very tiny, isn't it? But yeah, but it's but it does. I mean, the thing sounds good. Like. No matter how much gain I pump through this, like if I turn on more gain, the pro analog boosts into the GS124. Everybody see that? It's a pro analog boost into a GS124 jetter, okay? With the Furious slide, even with more gain, you're gonna get that same kind of clarity you get out of glass, but kind of the still the push in the bottom end you get out of brass, right? Yeah, I dig this slide. Guys, call up Charles at Furious Slides and tell him that you want a slide like this, because I've been using this exclusively for, I don't know, last year, year and a half. And you know what I did? I got rid of all my other slides. I mean, I actually called him and asked him if there's any way I could get another one exactly like this, because I don't want to lose this. It goes in my pocket when I travel. It's always with me, and it never goes anywhere. And I got rid of my brass, my glass, and my ceramic slides because the tone of this thing, this titanium, if you will, the titanium, it sounds really, really good. So I dig it a lot.
And it makes sounds like that when you're not even using it.
Wow, it's really weird. Yeah, so I like it clean. You get that lovely slide sound you get out of a piece of old Coors City and medicine bottle. So look, you can get these through Charles, and we're going to give you the Furious Slides contact information right here on this page. He's done a lot for me as far as slide tone goes. He can do a lot for you, too. They come in different sizes, you know, so depending on where you'd like to wear it, you could wear it on your this finger or that finger or this finger. Yeah, I mean, I always wear mine on my little finger, and I don't mute. So, I'm actually muting with my hand over here. There's going to be a series where I'm going to, like, offer people lessons if they care to learn my stupid way that I play slide. I'm going to show some folks how I do it. It's kind of noisy, and it's unpredictable, and it's kind of fun. So, today, just so you know, what we ran through with this Charles-made Furious slide, I've got my Asher LK1, which is my signature slide guitar from Bill Asher. I'm about to put something really neat in this, though. I'm going to put a GraphTech Ghost system, and I'm going to be able to do acoustic sounds with my slide sounds and also some synthesizer sounds.
Oh, cool stuff.
Yeah. And then we got it going into this lovely Park 75 over here, which you can only get through Keltner and Cole, by the way. It's Park 75. And then right
they
now
they have new old stock parts.
They do indeed. And the Cali 76 compressor's on a little bit there because I dig that. And right now that Pro Analog, what's that, power driver is on and GS124 pedals on.
Your recording chain?
Oh, simple enough. We have the new Warm Audio, pardon me, the Warm Audio Tone Beast, which I'm really loving. I use it in the vintage mode, down to the Warm Audio WA76, which we're not really even compressing very much right now. It's just kind of in the path to sound good. And that goes straight to the 003, and everybody's going to go, but what are the effects? Echo Boy for a little echo, and I have a Lexicon plate reverb that I use a little bit. It's how I record guitars when I'm doing slide at home. So, I mean, I've got stuff on my pedal board I can do that with, but in the studio I prefer to do it after the amp.
What I've found also about this slide, which is different than most other slides out there, is that this one isn't going to break.
Well, and feel the weight. It's not even heavy.
That's incredible.
You can't break titanium, you know, dude.
That's what I'm saying.
You know, you drop your glass slide, your ceramic slide, you're done for.
That's it.
This thing, it's titanium. It's like Superman couldn't kill this, right? Or is that kryptonite?
That's kryptonite. But, you know.
Same thing.
Rihanna couldn't kill that.
No. About comparing it to the tone of some other slides, but there's no comparison. This is the one to buy. Get the Furious slide. Call Charles up and say Lance and Kurt sent you from Kurt and Lance from from Keltner and Cole. Keltner and Cole, Furious slides. Call Charles. This is the slide to get, guys. I let my friend Bonamassa try it. He was like, oh, that's weird. He didn't just play with it very much. He's like, whoa, look at that. So, I mean, I think once people kind of get into it and they feel it, the texture's interesting. His finished work is what makes it sound so damn cool.
It is nice.
It's not just a piece of metal you're scraping on your strings. It's got a sound to it. It's got a tone. Part of my tone is in this darn Furious slide. So you can get one just like this if you want. Just call Charles up and tell him you want one. They're not even that pricey. They're really, they're pretty inexpensive.
Where does that run?
I don't know. You have to ask Charles. I don't know.
There you go.
I don't know. It's good, though. So, Furious slides, Keltner and Cole, Casa Monarch.
That's it.
Furious slides. Furious slides. If you're a slide player, you want to be a slide player, buy this, and then I'll teach you how to use it. I'll get on Skype with you and go, no, tune your guitar to this tune. And you're going to go, what the hell? Watch. Open C minor, kids. See ya.